What the hell? Why do you pick on me all the time? Do you hate me that much? I'll remember this. There's actually another event with her later on. Okay. Back at the upper level. Alright, so this is a teleport maze. So I need to get to 23. There's 15. Gotta look at the chart here. Is on there, can get to there from 12 or 18. Okay. First, let's unlock this chest in case there's something good here, because we do need a shuriken for Colgan in the back rank. Oops. Oh crap. First one with R1s, okay. I hit R1! Alright. There. Crying out loud. Must have run out of time the second time. Pain. Didn't teleport though. I don't think that was the right one. Oh well. Vampires, crap. Let's get the vampires first, because they do a lot more damage and can drain levels. Okay, good. Care of. Oh, that cleaned everybody out. Great. Perfect. Love it. Just need to activate the switch first, I guess, is what I need to do. Need to there. Alright, vampire claws. I actually need those for a quest. Okay. You're all front rank, so you're going to physically attack me. Buffing their already considerable defense. That's just cheating. Actually, I went into four on accident. So my map is slightly wrong. You know what, that actually works. Okay. Well, I'm here. Let's just unlock this one, but it's not trapped. Let's fight you. Oh no. This is a high master, then you launch a level 10 thieves in the back. Expand that to the whole living party. How your attacks will put down, so okay, that works. I can work with that. There's the switch I was looking for. Another back attack, using the back attack. Even better, friendly monsters. God. Back to the wall. That way when attacked me, attack me from the side. Okay, maybe you guys will drop fairy wings. Fairies can cast sleep spells and other very nasty things, so let's get them out of the way very early. Okay. Yes.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.